Once more, God will reveal the truth as he did to Paul. In the days of the seventh messenger, in the days of the Laodicean age, its messenger will reveal the mysteries of God as revealed to Paul. He will speak out, and those who receive that prophet in his own name will receive the beneficent effect of that prophet's ministry. And they that hear him will be blessed and become part of that bride of the last day who are mentioned in Revelation 22:17. The Spirit and the bride say, "Come." The corn of wheat, the bride wheat, that fell into the ground at Nicaea, has come back to original word grain again. Praise God forever. Yes, listen to the authenticated prophet of God who appears in this last age. What he says from God, the bride will say. The Spirit and the prophet and the bride will be saying the same thing. And what they will say will have already been said in the word. They are saying it now. Come out from among her now and be ye separate. The cry has gone out. The cry is going out.